This is a gal. Her name is Niki. She's from Indonesia. Her music has really climbed the charts. She's a favorite among the popular K-pop group Blackpink. Taylor Swift helped her. I spoke with Niki about her debut album. It is called Moonchild. We don't lose. What's the use? This song, Lose, has over 22 million streams. Congratulations. Is there a story behind the song?
Yeah, I think it's just kind of this general lament to kind of a toxic situation that, you know, you can't always see when you're in. And then the song is kind of that moment of acknowledgement where you're like, okay, this is kind of a lose-lose situation, so we gotta get out of it.
You won a contest in your native Indonesia to open for Taylor Swift. You opened for her when you were 15. What was that like, meeting for her and assuming a stage like that?
It was amazing. It was a really formative experience for me as a performer. You know, I was 15, so it really solidified my love for performing. I think that's when I realized, like, oh, this is kind of what I want to do.
You have the keyboard right in front of you, the full 88 keys. Can you play a little bit for us?
We don't lose, so what's the use? I don't need a reason to keep on dreaming.
And once the world normalizes itself once again, are we taking that keyboard and hitting the road?
Oh, yes, absolutely. That's the first thing on the list.
Nice, Niki. Their debut album, that Moonchild, is available now.